needs to vertically or, you know, with a rod to carry a little bit more load. What a magnificent flying machine it is. There's a nice pirouette for you.
Yeah, the pedal turn, the motors generate over 6,000 shaft horsepower each. And so advanced are the systems in it that if there happens to be a failure of one of the engines, they have computers that switch and take the power from the remaining good engine and feed the prop operator a prop loader.
About one of her friends who was out bumping around in a B-29 late one night. Guys came over the radio and they said, "Hey lady, get off the radio. We're waiting to land a B-29. And she fires right back and she says, "I am the B-29. But you know, they not only flew the airplanes, they built the airplanes. The T-34s, like we said, they came later. They were post-1950. But the airplanes that you see out there with round engines, anywhere in the United States. How about that? And our second jumper as we watch this all unfold here right at Show Center. Rob Ryder, when you watch the Red Bull Air Force, you have to keep your eyes on them all. Darren Fitzgerald and Kirby Chambliss rolling in for some fun here. Look at this, Rob Ryder. One of my favorite maneuvers here. Kirby just rolling all around the Red Bull helicopter. Now, what kind of helicopter is this? Because it is fully aerobatic.
Thank you.
now setting up for a high-speed climb from...
Thank you.